Hello everybody and welcome back to Farm Simulator 15. We just finished where we left off yesterday, and that is with the spraying of this field. So you can see that we actually gained quite a bit, because it looks like this is the area right here where it's different colorization, is where the road and the grass between the fields was, where the trees were. I didn't edit this map. It was edited this way already. So what I'm saying is, normally you would just get that part that's already, it looks like it's been cultivated. But we get this additional spot. So this is gonna be quite a bit. Now, in my discussion yesterday, about what did we want to put there in terms of crop, and I think we're gonna go crazy. Meaning, I think we're gonna go with potatoes. Yeah, I was born in the state of Idaho, in the United States. Idaho is known as the potato state. So, based on that, here, I figured that out, guys. Did you see that? I figured out, instead of having it back up all the time, I could just drive through there and drop it off like that. So what we're going to do is we're going to set this set our cedar, get our cedar connected here, and we're going to set it for potatoes, I'm thinking, and plant us a field of potatoes, and then we don't have enough money to do anything else. Whoops, wrong way. I was also talking about it taking a $500,000 loan. I went to do that. I changed it here, but you'll notice it won't let me borrow any more money. So, yeah. So $400,000 is the limit. Unless you guys know something different, let me know in the comments below. Attach. Now let's go through our crops here. There's corn, potatoes, beets, wheat, barley, canola, grass, corn. So we'll do corn. No, not corn. Potatoes. Yeah. We'll do potatoes this time. And like I said, this going on that field, and then we'll be good. I think we can do this without getting caught up in the tree. Yeah, we should be able to, because there's enough space between the gap there. Alright, let's unfold, straighten this up a little bit. Let's send Nixon on his way to planting our first field of potatoes. Alright, now let's tab back. This is the harvester. Still working on this field. And I've got 60% in, so I'm waiting for him to fill me up, and I'm going to take this, we're going to sell this down at the, across the bridge, you know, the normal place I normally go, I know I don't get the best price there, but I'll take the convenience. So let's run him until, I don't remember how to automatic. I thought there was a way to automatically. Or maybe there's a way to, let's do this. This five. There's a way to tell it you want to stop when the I think that's telling it to stop when the trailer comes up. Let's try that. Tap back. Now theoretically, if I did the right thing, he should stop as soon as I pull up alongside of him. Or he should pipe out and just wait until he gets on the long stretch again. Almost full as it is, so shouldn't take much longer. Chase him down. Okay, so now I'm full. Let him finish. As soon as the potatoes get planted, we'll speed up time. And get these other crops grown. That field right now that we're working on, because we've got other fields to work with. So yeah. Alright. We're gonna take this down over to our regular spot. Like I said. And cut through here. Why not? Getting some manure, but I don't know how to utilize it. So we'll have to look into that as well. From our cows, start to utilize our own byproducts, I guess is what I'm saying. Go green by going brown. Because the cows be laying it down. That's it. Go green by going brown. But yeah, we wanna. I'm just afraid that the loan balloon payment now is gonna be like off the chain. So that's one of the reasons why I wanna get that. Wanted to get that other fields so we can bring in a major crop. Going to take to harvest that field. So that's going to be a question. Harvester's at 93%. So let's see, we need 3,000 on that. So that's good. Now he's at 100%, so we'll get back and unload him. See how we're doing on the potatoes. I guess I could check it right here. Where'd it go? Oh wow, it's got quite a ways yet. Oh, looks like we got one little strip of barley left to get. Or wheat, or whatever it is we're putting in there. I don't even know. That'll be interesting. We'll have to figure that out in the next couple of days in terms of bringing the potato harvester. Hope this tipper. Does this tipper do potatoes? I hope so. I hope we don't have to buy another tipper. Yes, it does potatoes. Good, 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 good. Well, it says we can rent one for 48 an hour. We might end up doing that. So we can have one harvester running on the canola and one harvester and tractor running on the potatoes. Like I said, I'm not sure what the loan payment's going to be, but you can see the money's going down pretty fast. Spending it down pretty fast. Just on the planting of this field alone, so. Oh yeah, he's got three more rows after that, so. Yeah, that's going to look good. Hopefully we can make a profit off of the potatoes. Don't watch, don't watch. As I cut across here. And again, we'll do the same thing. We'll go ahead and catch him now. And then when he gets done, we'll catch him again. In terms of the harvester, emptying the harvester out, and then we'll move to the other field and take it from there. Move this over to this side, 'cause it should be. It. Let's tab over, see how he's doing. Yeah, he's got quite a bit left to do. This. And then, let's tab back to that. Let's look at our crops. Okay, we've got 19 and 14. Ready to go, so we need to get those sped up, and we're gonna replant 15 and 20 next time, or after this harvest anyway. And so that's good. All right, let's take a quick look at our time, see how we're doing. Okay, we've got about 5 minutes left, or 10 minutes left. Finish up this episode, so that should put us right about where we want to be in terms of finishing up this field. Move the harvester, give that time to finish our potato field, and yeah, I think we're gonna make some payments on the loan. can after the big potato harvest, or after the next harvest, I guess, so that we can start paying that down a little bit, but all, at the same time, we want to save up, and ultimately, like I said, our goal is to own fields. You know what I told you guys wrong. I should have bought field 21 instead of 23. Because I told you I was going to buy 21, 16, 12, and 6. And those fields are a lot cheaper. I should have done that. Hug-a-mug-a. Wait a minute. Have I been watching Daniel Tiger? You guys know what I'm talking about. Yeah, baby gamer, little lady gamer now. Folks, she is now little lady gamer. She's almost 2 years old. And she's got a sister coming in June. So she is now little lady gamer. I keep saying that because I'm trying to remind myself. But, yeah, she watches whenever I'm babysitting with her. She watches videos with me, and she loves watching Dare Tabbers. She loves watching Stocko. She gets bored when she watches Gray Gamer. I don't know why. I'm just saying it. I mean, that's the truth of it. She likes Dare, and she likes Stocko, but Gray Gamer, not so much. Probably because she's looking at like, that guy sounds exactly like you, Grandpa. She's not talking completely. She hasn't started really talking yet, so we're waiting on that. That would be nice. Okay. Now, can you pull forward? Can you pull forward? Do I have to turn this part off? Back on. Can I finish this little bit? There we go. Let's get this hopefully emptied out. There we go. Pipe in. Turn off the harvester. Now we'll run it over to the canola field. You know, I was thinking I was gonna sell that field. Sell field 23 after the potato harvest. But you know what? No, I'm not. Yes, I messed up and got the wrong field, but I'm not gonna sell it because we're gonna lose our shirts if we sell it. Let's take a quick look at it. We'll see. Maybe sell the field. I mean, we're obviously not going to sell it before we get the crop off of it, but if you sell it, do you get your money back, or is it like the equipment? You only get like a percentage of it back. I don't know. Okay, lined up there. Let's take a quick look at the field management, and let's take a look at fields 23. Where's 23? There's 23. So it's 129,000. I don't know what that amount is right there. Is that how much we get back on it? I don't know. Because if that's true, we pay $129,000 and only get $16,000 back. No, that would be bunk city. Okay, we're not going to worry about that right now. Let's tab back over and see how he's doing. He stopped right here, which is the natural break in the field, but let's see if we can get him to plant this other section, which I'm hoping we can. There we go. So we got one more row. This row going down, and then one more row going back. So yeah, we're gonna make a little bit of money on this. Since he finishes the potatoes, I'm going to switch him back over to wheat and have him plant those two fields over there again. And yeah. I wonder if on this map if there's a limit on how many hired workers you can have. I know there's a limit built into the game that you can get a mod that will override. You might need to look into that, just because we might not have get to the point where we have enough workers to do this. But yeah, I screwed up. I should have bought those other. I could have bought probably two of those fields for the same price, or maybe even three of those narrow fields. Again, talking on the map, 21, 16, 12, and 6 on the right hand side there. I probably could have bought two or three of those fields for the amount of money that I paid for this one. So, yeah. Alright, well, like I said, we'll finish it up. Okay, it says you do not own this field. Oh, I see what he's doing. Okay. He's, oh. You know what? Yeah, we're going to end up with a row of potatoes. There. This edge, but it's letting me plant it. But it's, and I'm going to go ahead and plant it, because I'm assuming that the part that's fertilized is the part that is letting me you know, we'll see what happens when we hire the potato harvester. Okay, well, we're going to close off this episode with our planting of our big, really big, potato field. We're going to take, tomorrow we'll take the, for tomorrow's episode, we'll start on the field back over there, and we'll speed up time. I might go ahead and speed up time now, just to get those other two fields done. And we'll call it an episode here. So thank you very much for stopping by and checking out. I do appreciate it. Remember, if you like the video, give it the green thumb. Anybody notice that I made that thumb green? yeah, it goes with the Farm Simulator. And if you haven't already subscribed, do that so that you can join us tomorrow. We're going to put down, let's see, wheat this time on that. So we'll hire a worker. And I need to get my tractor out of the way. So on that note, guys, we will see you tomorrow.